This is DSE continuous moisture meter. It's a microwave system to measure the moisture content in two bales, specially designed for bales moisture measurement. The system is quite simple. There are two pieces, one emissor, one sensor in the other side of the bale. The emissor creates a microwave signal that passes through the complete bale. And the signal is loose because of the moisture inside. So with the loss of material of signal inside of the bale, we have the moisture content in the bale. The sensor is capable to take several measurements per second, two, three, one, depends on each customer, giving us a momentaneous signal of moisture. But it's also possible if we take the signal from the baler, when a bale starts and stops, to have the average moisture content of one bale. Once we have the signal, we can use this signal to mark the bales, to take out those that are out of the specifications, or to have a complete control on the production process.